He's here, isn't he?
I don't know.
Well, monsters sure are. No doubt.
Monsters we can handle. We've dealt with worse.
That's easy for you to say. You fought the worst for a living. Not us, though.
Yeah, good point. You mind taking the lead, Merc?
For 2,000.
Enough for her standard course. Twice, right?
Her what now?
Ask him. Cloud?
Forget it. You guys need to focus.
It wasn't all that long ago that this place was a working mithril mine. Y'all know about mithril, right?
Not anything specific, no.
It's pretty tough.
And beautiful, besides.
Right on both counts. But what you might not realize is just how rare it is. Never been found outside of these caves, in fact. And I ought to know. Worked in a mine myself back in the day. Hard not to learn about the life when you live in it.
Should we pick up a few souvenirs, then?
We could, but probably not worth it. Shinra's been churning out stuff made with more durable alloys for years now. Even got that signature mithril sheen and everything.
Probably refined with materia, too.
Look at you, Mr. Shinra expert.
Can do.
Right.
I don't know. We shouldn't just leave them. You know what? I'll go check.
Okay, I'll come too.
Nah, you stay. I know what I'm doing down here. You don't. Last thing we need is you getting hurt on us.
I'll accompany him. I'm no stranger to caves.
Okay, if you're sure. Sorry to... I mean... Thank you.
You keep track of the other rogues now, you hear?
Of course.
Careful down there!
Time.
sure you want to fight? Ha!
All done.
Too easy. And This place is huge. What's that?
Hopefully, I took it out of here.
Let's see.
Need a light.
Let's do this. No more fighting that.
This ends here.
Any black robes. Did we lose them?
Still got time to catch up.
If any of them are still alive.
Okay?
He's been through worse. He's been instructed to take some time to himself. To relax. Recuperate.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but that sounds a lot like a nice, long, all-expenses-paid vacation.
Well, more or less.
Lucky.
Hardly. He's bored out of his mind.
Seriously? What are we even doing here? Sorry, but I gotta say it. This mission, it makes no sense. Why are we wasting our time following these hooded weirdos around?
Orders are orders. The whys and wherefores are not our concern.
Yeesh. Maybe you need a vacation. So about him, Mr. Workaholic. Thoughts? I say we put him down. I mean, that's what Sung would do if he was here.
Assholes.
Who's there?
Sharp ears.
Damn it.
No freaking way.
Avalanche.
Feast your eyes on the Turks' latest and greatest, Elena. But you three can call me your worst nightmare.
Where's Reno?
On vacation.
And unfortunately for you, I'm here to fill in.
She may be new, but she's still a Turk. And a consummate professional.
Too easy. You're welcome.
Which one?
Allow me. It's on you.
You're up. So it's my turn? Get up! Where this came from! That'll do! Did you just...
Sorry. Can't pull my punches this time.
That's much better. Go on!
Things have changed. While you're still wanted fugitives, if you stay out of our way, we'll stay out of yours.
Oh yeah? Bullshit!
Take care of Aerith for me. Elena!
Nice one, Red!
To get the crime off.
Do you see a way back up?
We'll find one.
We'll meet you at the exit.
Okay.
Hojo's lab was filled with men like this. Mako poisoned. Every last one of them.
Poor bastards. What do you think their deal is? Where are they going?
They're following Sephiroth, or so Cloud seems to think.
He did say that. Let's hope the boy can keep it together.
Thank you.
got nothing on me! Alright. Now how are we getting out of here?
That might be an option.
Want some more?
must be some way we can dislodge that container.
Appreciate it.
$2,000! And don't you forget.
I don't think we can open it from here.
See a button or a lever?
One sec.
to sleep. Ah! Looks like that hurt you! What's lost? Ah! Fuck on this!
Take it soon. Good work.
Don't stop now! Don't stop!
Come here, bastard!
Finish it!
This is it now!
That's a mighty fine staircase. Thank you kindly.
Hey!
What took you?
Stumbled on the killer rock formation and couldn't tear ourselves away, right?
The ground here could give way at any moment. We shouldn't linger.
True, but don't forget, Shinra knows we're here now. Might be more of them outside.
That doesn't make any difference to me. I ain't stopping, not for them or anyone. Not after Midgar. Not after what we saw. We all know what's at stake here. The fate of the world. So if they get in our way, that's on them.
Right. Let's get back to tailing the guys in robes. They're our best chance of finding Sephiroth.
Lost!
Enough.
See you around.
Check it out.
Just them?
Guess so. Is that...
Shinra territory. Come on.